What have we done to deserve this?
Well, I guess it all started when you decided to murder each other in front of the hospital. That kind of rubbed me the wrong way.
Man, Rhoda Sutton started all that. They killed my cousin.
And you hit back at them and so on. Thing is, they've agreed to a parlay.
What are you talking about?
I'm saying that you, the leader of the Rolling Sevens, and Mr. Cage are going to have a little sit-down. A little chat.
So, what's the plan?
Tonight, at sundown, in the park. Be there, or be square. Just show up or else. Well, there was this drive-by shooting just as your ambulance pulled up, and then one thing led to another, and... But what about your arm? How come you're leaving the hospital already?
Miracles of modern medicine. A few titanium pins, a few painkillers. I'm good as new.
I was so scared this morning. Venom was choking me, and you weren't moving. Maybe that explains it.
Explains what? Explains you turning into that other thing? That other version of you? Yes, I saw it. Tell me it's gone, Peter. Tell me you don't have that black suit again.
Well, it's complicated.
I don't want you. Get rid of it, Peter. Get rid of it, and then I'll talk to you.
Come on, MJ. Venom is out there still. I have a feeling that something's changed. That something about the suit is different.
Yeah? Well, I have a feeling everything will be the same. Get rid of it. It's not who you are. Find me when you are yourself again.